Welcome to Hospitality School.
Hello and welcome to the official YouTube channel of www.hospitalityschool.com. In our today's episode, you will learn everything you need to know about
how to settle guest bill in restaurant. There are few methods which are applied to settle guest bill in restaurant. In next slides, you will get to know these methods properly. Now we will discuss some basic steps which are followed in every restaurant. Guest calls for bill. Waiter goes to the cashier and instructs him to total the check by the table number. Cashier calculates and totals the guest check, including service charge, and hands the check to the waiter. Waiter double checks the bill and places it in the check folder. Waiter approaches the table and stands straight to the right of the guest and presents the bill in the folder. Waiter waits for the guest to examine the guest check. When guest pay in cash.
Please pause the video and click on this subscriber button. Then log into your Gmail account and click again on the subscriber button.
Verify the cash tendered by the guest. Waiter takes bill and cash to the cashier. Cashier returns any change to the guest with the receipt to the waiter. Waiter verifies the change returned by the cashier. Waiter gets authorized signature from manager or his assistant, if applicable. Waiter returns change receipt to the guest. When guest pay by credit card. Request the guest to sign to the check and obtains the credit card. Waiter takes credit card and sign check to the cashier. Cashier checks the credit card for expiration date. Cashier obtains approval code. Cashier imprints credit card on respective voucher and the guest check. Cashier lists the amount on the guest check on the credit card voucher and also the guest check number. Cashier returns guest check, credit card, and voucher to the waiter. Waiter presents guest check, credit card, and voucher to the guest, requesting his signature on the credit card voucher. Waiter discreetly checks the guest's signature against the signature on the back of the credit card. Waiter returns the credit card to the guest. Waiter gives the guest copy of the signed credit card voucher to the guest. When guest want to charge to guest room. If guest wants to pay with his room charge, then politely requests the guest to write the room number and name in the apace provided on the check. Request the guest to sign the check on the line provided. Verify the check of its legibility and returns the check to the cashier. Obtain verification of guest's name and room number by requesting the guest for his room key and checks it with cashier against house list. That's all for this episode, but please don't go anywhere. You can read 200 plus hotel or restaurant management training tutorials and watch some exciting training videos. Have a look. Visit our website, hospitalityschool.com, to download training manuals, PowerPoints, videos, and read 200 plus hotel and restaurant management training tutorials. Attention, listen very carefully. To read this tutorial from website, click here. To watch food and beverage service training videos, click here. Again, to watch housekeeping training videos, click here. And last but not least, to watch front office training videos, click here.